A retail reformation concerns the surprising fate of Jimmy Valentine. Jimmy Valentine, a skilled young safecracker who returns to society after he is paroled from prison. The story begins at the prison shortly before Jimmy Valentine is set free. The majority of the narrative occurs in Elmore. Elmore is a small backwood town in Arkansas where he settles. The major characters, Jimmy Valentine, Mike Doolan, his partner in his crime, and the next character, Detective Van Price, and a girl, Annabella Duns, the girl with whom Jimmy Valentine falls in love. As the story begins, Jimmy is called to the warden's office. The warden hands Jimmy his pardon from the governor and advises him to stay out of trouble. But Jimmy leaves prison the next day and takes a train to another town where he meets up with Mike Doolan. After picking up his key from Mike Doolan, Jimmy returns to his room at Mike's restaurant where he had lived before Detective Ben Price arrested him. Jimmy finds his safe cracking tools still hidden in the wall where he had left them. After taking his vulgarly tools, a suitcase, he arrives in a small remote town, Elmore, where he plans to rob the bank. Walking towards the hotel, he encounters a beautiful young lady. Their eyes meet, and in that instant, Jimmy undergoes a complete reformation. Reformation means change. Jimmy looked into her eyes and forgot what he was. Okay? And forgot what he was. And he became another man. After talking to a boy on the street, Jimmy Lunn sees Annabelle Adams, whose father owns the bank.